Hello everyone, welcome to part 2 of my police collection video, and in this part I'm going to be showing my singles collection. Okay, so we'll start with their debut single called Fallout. Now this single totally bombed, to be honest, and I can kind of tell why, because it doesn't really live up to their hits, to the quality of their hits I should say. Yeah, so it's not a brilliant song. And this is before they were on A&M Records, they were on Illegal Records, which is just some indie label by the looks of things, so some smaller label. Next up is Roxanne, which was their first kind of major single. Very big hit this, and this is of course from their first album, Outlanders to More. Here's a picture of it. Advertises the album on the back. And here's the label, the blue A&M. And here's another copy of Roxanne, except this is a coloured vinyl copy. This is on blue vinyl. Now, the Police did a lot of coloured vinyl singles, many of which I'll be showing in this video. Next up is Can't Stand Losing You, one of my favourite Police singles ever. Here's a picture cover for it. On the back. From the same album as Roxanne. And here's the label. Again, the blue A&M. And this is a black vinyl copy, as you can see. I think Can't Stand Losing You is the single I've actually got the most copies of. They're all different, of course. This copy is on white vinyl. And I really like this white vinyl. I think this has to be one of my favourite coloured vinyl Police singles. Looks really nice. And the coloured vinyl still sounds great too. That's not always the case, but these singles certainly sound brilliant. And here's copy number 3. With blue vinyl, this dark blue vinyl, which matches the blue A&M label. Now we are moving on to one of my favourite Police songs of all time, So Lonely. This is actually a slightly shorter version than the version on the album, it's like a single edit. I've always liked this picture cover. On the back. And this is just a black vinyl copy. Now to another of their very well known songs, Message in a Bottle. This does come with a picture cover, but this particular copy doesn't have a picture cover. Just on the A&M Records company sleeve. Brilliant track that. This is the picture sleeve it's supposed to come with, and this is also the coloured vinyl edition as well. Here's a picture cover, really good, and it's on a very nice looking green vinyl. I think that looks amazing. The green A&M looks fantastic as well, really matches the picture cover nicely, I think, with the green bottle. That's a great one. And now we have Walking on the Moon, which, like Message in a Bottle, comes from the Regatta de Blanc album, Police's second album. There's a picture cover. Very big selling single. Some of these singles don't have the sentence in, so they've either been pushed out or they were just manufactured for jukeboxes or something like that. Now, here's where the Police moved on to their own label. Here we are. This is Don't Stand So Close to Me. First Police song I ever heard. There's the back. Again, in a A&M company sleeve. And here's the picture cover for da do 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 da 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 da. And there it is. And there's the back. And there's the single. Again, a very underrated single, this one is. And the colour scheme of the sleeve kind of matches what's on the Zenyatta Mandata album as well, because that's where it's from. Now, this is actually one of my favourite Police picture covers, Invisible Sun, which comes from the Ghost of the Machine album. I think it just kind of really matches the album. I mean, it's simplistic, but it's good. And the back, exactly the same as the front. There's a record on the red A&M label. Now, this is another copy of Invisible Sun, but this one doesn't have the picture cover. This one I got before. I did manage to get one with the picture cover, so that's just a spare copy. This is Every Little Thing She Does Is Magic, another great track from that same album. There's a picture cover. And I really like how it's got the album cover on the back here, because this is what's on the Ghost in the Machine album. A label. Now this, I actually found totally by accident one day in a record shop. It's actually Every Little Thing She Does Is Magic, the American picture cover. So that's different. Totally different to the UK one. And, of course, it's a jukebox centre for the US edition. Hence the insert. So yeah, it's nice to have two different picture covers. Now this one isn't in brilliant condition, as you can see by the ring wear, but still. Spirits in the Material World, the other single from Ghost in the Machine. Again, quite a simple cover, but it looks good. But I could probably do with an upgrade copy of this one, because it's definitely got ring wear and stuff. Now, Every Breath You Take, one of the Police's best singles ever, in my opinion. Here's the blue and the yellow and the red stripes, which is like a recurring theme from the album. And on the back there. From the Synchronicity album. Very good indeed. And there's red A&M label. They're basically all on the red A&M label. I'm not really sure why I keep showing them, but... now we have another copy of Every Breath You Take, but like Invisible Sun, it's just something I got because I didn't have the picture cover at the time and I just wanted the copy. Yeah, so this is definitely just a spare. As you can see, it's got writing on, scribbling on, I should say. And now for Wrapped Around Your Finger, which was another single from the Synchronicity album. Now, as you can see, this cover's kind of got blue on the front. I have seen the yellow version of this as well, and given the blue, yellow and red stripes of both the Synchronicity album and the Every Breath You Take picture cover, I think it's fairly safe to assume you can get a red one as well. But anyway, this is the blue one, and there's the back. Great track wrapped around your finger. And this is a Wrapped Around Your Finger picture disc, which I really like. It's got Sting on the front there, and it has the other two members of the band on the back. Now here is the Don't Stand So Close to Me 1986 version, which, although it is quite different to the original, I do like. And here's the picture cover. This was the Police's pretty much their last single. And it's exclusive to the Every Breath You Take singles album, obviously, apart from the single. And there's the label. Now, I do have another copy there, as you can see. I believe this copy here could be from the US, or somewhere, because it's completely different to the other one, of course. In fact, yes, this is from the USA, I've just read on the back of the sleeve. And now for the final single. This is Don't Stand So Close To Me, 1986 again. I think this is the UK version. Both of them are backed with a live version of Don't Stand So Close To Me. And this one has its own nice little label, which I think looks really good. Now, although that's all of the singles, I do have one more thing to show. This is actually the Police 6-pack of singles, which was released in the 70s. And I'll show you that now. Okay, here it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 singles. And they are Walking on the Moon, Message in a Bottle, So Lonely, Can't Stand Losing You, Roxanne with a Different Picture Colour. And interestingly, you get an edited version of The Bed's Too Big Without You from Regatta de Blanc on a single. Now, each of these singles is on blue vinyl and has its own little lyric insert, which I'll show you now. Okay, here's the one for Walking on the Moon. There's the blue vinyl. It's of a slightly different shade to the other blue vinyl singles I've shown in this video. And there's the lyric insert you get for both the A and the B side. And they're all the same for these singles. Now, here's the back of all the sleeves. And the blue lyric inserts, which go in behind the single, they each have an image on either side, so it looks good from the back as well. And yeah, it's quite a good set, actually. They all look good and they all sound great, and they all come with inserts, so that is actually a really nice set. Okay, well, that is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed seeing these, and I will see you next time.